In this video, we cover the process of replacing a failed fan on a PowerProtect Data Domain 9900 system. Before we begin, we need to verify which fan is failed through the PowerProtect DD Management Center. First, log in, and from the homepage, click the alert. Here, you see a fan fault is detected, and which one it is. You can select the fault message for more details. Now, go to the system and remove the failed fan. Lift the latch to free the cover. Locate the fan identified earlier. Press the release tabs and lift the fan out of the system. Holding the release tabs, align the replacement fan with the connector on the system board and slide it into place. Once the fan is secure, replace the cover and close the latch. Now that the fan has been replaced, make sure that DDOS can recognize the fan and that the alert has been cleared. Here, you can see the alert has been cleared. Next, click Hardware, Chassis, and then hit Unit, and click Fan to see its current state. At this point, go back to the homepage and verify that all the alerts are clear. We've now completed this process. If you need any further assistance with this, please visit dell.com/support.